something completely unexpected happened when the Mustang Mach-E underwent side impact crash testing. During the crash test, the rear passenger door opened. This is dangerous because it increases the risk of the passenger being partially ejected. Subscribe to see more interesting auto safety stories.